If he ever saw a McGinney, probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black.